cell. They're forcing prisoners onto a plane. What's going on?
I don't know why the Black Hand have become so restless. It's not like them to draw attention like that.
For once, Sheldon, let's cut to the chase. What do you know?
What I can tell you is that if they start causing a high-profile ruckus like this, they make us look bad, too.
Move along, come on. Get up. Now. Move or die. Your choice.
Leave him alone!
That's it. I'm going in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses, hombre. We need to know where they're going, and we won't if they're dead.
Fine. So what's your genius plan?
Speak on the damn plane, hombre, and they'll fly you to a lot more stuff to blow off and more bad guys to kill.
Always this sweet talker, aren't you, Shen? Okay. But after this, I'm adding espionage to my resume.
Thanks for your help.
The pilots might hear us.
Where are they taking us?
I heard one of the guards mention Lacrima.
Don't you worry, I'll take care of everything.
This is Lacrima Control Station. We have you on our radar now. Please identify.
UC-1259. Request the activation of the gravity repulsion field.
UZ-1259, transmit clearance code for field passage.
Transmission in progress.
Code received. Landing approved.
So what now?
Guess they didn't like my little surprise. Sheldon, I found the Black Hand's base. It's on an island called Lacrima.
Lacrima Island? Never heard of it.
The thing is, they have a whole little operation going on here. I don't like this. Do me a favor. Try to find out what your little pals are planning.
Taking damage.
All right. Can't promise anything, but I'll try to poke around.
Hey, you. Stay away from the mech.
Seems the Black Hand got themselves new drones. Drop something! Looks like it's meant to be used by Mechs. Let's find out what this does. Device to overload those energy shields. Oh, this is going to be good. Now even keys have battery life issues. That mech ain't big enough for the both of us. This one is mine.
I'm Rico Rodriguez.
Congratulations, have a nice Rico day. Rodriguez. You are now officially part of the mech workforce. The mech can be used to activate corresponding mech pressure pads.
Let's see what happens. Zeldon. Looks like this Lacrima Island was the place to be. Guess who else has facilities? Our old friends at the Eden Corporation.
The Eden Corporation? Well, that's impossible. They went bust decades ago.
I found out why.
Well, they did go bust for sure. Or they're years late with the house cleaning. I guess the Black Hand had fed on their corpse.
Unfortunately, there are still some areas the Mech cannot reach. These areas can only be accessed on foot. This concludes your induction program. Congratulations. You are now a qualified...
The prisoners will need weapons to fight that battle. They need to find arms. I don't think the Black Hand will use these weapons for the common good. So many prisoners. What are they planning? I need to free them all.
Let's get you guys out, get some weapons and fuck. Let's do some riot.
That's where they locked me in here. There's this big facility on top of that hill. The hive, full of fancy tech. Weapons, too. There are more prisoners on the island. If we can free them all, I can help you start an uprising and take over the island. You in?
You mean cause chaos and blow things up? I happen to be an expert in the field.
Hey. Hate to bother you, amigo, but thought you might be interested in a Bavarium bomb about to leave the island. Now that's a big no-no in everybody's book. Come see me when you find some time in that busy, busy schedule of yours.
Ready for action.
Yeah. reinforcements inbound. Sending additional ground forces.
Attack.
Additional troops inbound.
Heads up.
you need to check the fuse box.
Affirmative. Providing additional troops.
Copy. I did a bit of cleaning. Now I'm going to get into the hive and make sure the Black Hand can't cause any more trouble. You guys still with me?
More than ever. We're fighters too, and you'll need us to get access. We need to make sure none of that tech leaves the island.
Good. Gather the prisoners.
This is Lacrima Control Station. Respond at once.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
All right, handsome. I'm done with the homework you asked for. So, we intercepted some of the Black Hand's communication. They are getting all worked up. They're about to launch a big operation they call the Global Change Project.
Since Esperito, the Black Hand has always been on the dictator's side. This Global Change Project can't be good.
And another thing, son. As you saw, these Lacrima Islands used to be property of the Eden Corporation. Part of their deal with Di Ravello. Now there is immensely powerful weapons technology in something called the Hive, and it's been taken over by the Black Hand. We need to stop them from using it.
Whatever's in that building, they won't get their hands on it.
All right, we need a plan. Number one, we split up and launch coordinated attacks. Spread them thin, divide their focus. Number two, we take down the Hive's defenses. And number three, we trash the place.
over. Everyone, spread out and attack! Rico, I hope you can help us fight them.
Rico, Ivan here. We're in position at the harbor, ready to move in.
I'm on my way. Start shooting.
Perfect timing. Let's take them out.
All right. Keep quiet.
Welcome back, Rico Rodriguez.
their defenses. Take them out!
Bell.
Ah, here they come again!
Oh, an ambush. Didn't see that coming. The power keeping this door shut. Where's the generator? Who needs a locksmith?
Try to hack it open. This shouldn't be too hard for me. I used to be a games programmer.
Welcome to The Hive. This is the latest addition in the Eden Corporation's state-of-the-art research network and the jewel of our Lacrima-based facilities. Please wait in the reception area. An Eden Corporation customer representative will meet you shortly.
Almost done.
Detected. Red alert in progress.
It's a trap! The project was cancelled, I'm afraid.
We take this opportunity to thank our new sponsor and neighbor,
General Sebastiano Di Ravello and congratulate him on his promotion.
Things have changed a little in the last 20 years. That is a lot of mechs. But these don't have weapons. If the Black Hand weaponize all these mechs, it's going to be party time for all the bad guys in the world. One of those gravity lock things. Looks like I'm not too late. Further notice. Leaving with mechs or even technology. Better be safe than sorry. Collapse. At least the hive won't be a danger anymore. Well, that did it. This whole place is coming down. And that's my cue for me. I'm not too late for the party.
Lacrima belongs to the people.
Hey, when you get to Medici, be sure to leave one of these mechs with my old friend Mario Frigo. You'll know it.
Lacrima to command. Mech supply compromised.
It doesn't matter anymore. Do you have the blueprints?
Affirmative. We were able to salvage the plans.
Good. We're almost fully operational.